He's literally got like 2 health.
Blasted him back.
So you did all that to build their mitts.
How did he get through the wall? The fuck?
Back through the window?
Is it not letting you hit him?
So how did Hibby just get through the wall?